YouTube, Heroes Gaming here, coming at you guys with another video of Detroit Human.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it.
Another episode of Detroit Become Human. Stop talking. Let me talk. Let's go.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication.
Don't nobody want to kiss that wrinkly thing. The heck you got going on here?
Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit Police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out.
You want to do what? Oh my... Why do people always want to go check out something that... Oh my goodness. It's his son. Hey.
Leo! What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
Hey, you.
Listen, you should go before things get worse.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one!
Stop it!
Does it matter too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch!
Oh, what? He just backhanded me.
God, you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. It'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
You're bad, idiot. Wow.
No.
Oh, Carl.
Humans. Fragile machines.
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
Wow.
kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Hello, wake up!
Say something, goddammit!
Fuck it, I'm out of here.
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine, we'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I can try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
He's all minds. Let me out and coach. Come here, you little noob. Look here, you little turd. Signs of software instability. That's where he got hit with the baseball bat. Cigarette burns over 16 months. Ugh. Motto HK400. He's a housekeeper. Housekeeper. Where's the heart? Where's the heart? Oh, no. I wasn't done.
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name?
Wow. Okay.
I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. Listen. I know you've been through a lot, but you need to help me understand what happened.
Wow.
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that.
Mm-hmm.
What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell him you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
Wow.
You leave me no choice.
Ah!
I accessed its memory. I know what happened.
The heck?
What the fuck is
it destroying itself?
Stop it, goddammit!
Pull him off!
I can't stop it! That's enough! You need to stop that right now!
Wow, look at his face!
Watch out! Holy shit!
Wow. That's crazy.
End of the line.
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go. Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Am I stuck? Hello? And we're out in the rain.
You gonna be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
Alice, what are you doing? Telephone call, really? I'll mute that for a second.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay, I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
place for tonight.
Well, then.
Come on, Alice.
Thank you for using Detroit buses.
I guess we can go to that little safe house or the abandoned house over here.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
Check the parking lot. I have to go around? Yep, gotta go around. Just walking in the rain. At least they could have gave us a jacket or something. Or let us run. Can we run? Nope, can't run. Here? Some button mashing. All right, now. Wire cutter. Not even gonna think about sleeping in that car. There you go.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful.
I'm a robot. I'll always be okay, I think, for the most part. What?
Don't worry, we're just having a look.
I hear the police. Find a way in. Well, it had to be in the front door. It's the only way in. Uh-huh. My goodness, where did she go?
Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
What?
We thought nobody was here. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look what they did to Ralph.
Listen, we're going to stay here tonight. We'll be gone first thing tomorrow.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times.
Oh, you're messed up.
He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on! Come on!
What the?
This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so
hey,
no one knows he lives here.
Come on.
Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves.
Alrighty then.
You can make yourself at home here.
I bet.
Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you. But he has things to do.
You are messed the F up.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down and I'll start a fire.
Make a bed for Alice. Start a fire. Look around here. Got wood. Oh, what's that? We got paper. Okay. Leave? What would I be leaving for now? I don't want to leave. Oh yeah, that really cleaned it.
You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
What the hell is this guy doing in here?
RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know.
Weirdo. I'll just excuse myself. Is that a deer? Set up for the night.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Aww. Well, that's going to be it for this video. So until then, I will see you later.